Parameter backup. Taking AL software as an example. Parameter setting, backup parameters. Click yes. Save to the created folder. Backup completed. If you reinstall the software, you can import the backup parameter file to avoid repeated debugging. Click yes. Find the backup folder. Click OK. Import successful. Click OK. Need to restart the software.